Guys, welcome back to some more Kaiserreich Germany. Germany? Fucking America. I was reading German Empire and that's what made me say it. Freudian slip. Right. Africa division. Doing pretty naff. Nafrica division, should I say. You guys, get on it. Harbots. Get some subs into it. Yeah. Right. Good, 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 good.
Go, go, go!
Battle win there. Hopefully, how are we doing?
Ready.
Guys, the fuck is going on? You took all of... Wiped out Cuba except for the bit that bloody mattered, apparently. Netherlands capitulated. Right.
Ready, sir.
You guys are going to spearhead your way up there. You get an encirclement there. Oh, I just missed. So nice. Good. The war is looking more and more in our favor. No, 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 no. Go.
Call it.
It's their capital now on one of these little islands. Now that there is still their capital. Okay, cool. I own their capital, but not the full province, I'm guessing. And that's why they're... Are they very close to capitulating? Kind of. Cuba's literally got this one place left.
Ready to move!
I'm about to take it. So glad I finally got rid of Cuba! It was completely by accident as well. No, no, no. Hold on. Venezuela's got themselves back, apparently, as well. Because a lot of this was taken by... what'd you call it? Netherlands, I bet you. We are making some headway there. Oh, thank you. Cheers, Cuba.
Attention!
New medium armors can stay where they are. Low manpower again. Why did, oh, because I've already got Haiti, that's why. Because Haiti and Cuba are on the... Wait, no, Haiti's over here. Oh, Haiti's missing though. That's right. Oh. It should only be the ones. Panama City, at least.
Move out.
Get myself the canal again. Canal. How goes? Oh, the Finland front is looking pretty tasty. Good job, guys. It's only taken 2.4 million deaths. On my side, oh, shit, yes, Fletcher class. So this is Walter Beadle Smith, or do I put it under? It's got to be under Walter, isn't it? This is the first, third. It's the second army revived, isn't it? Under Romulus is second army. I think it's Romulus's. Yeah, I want to say it was. Oh, I'm freeing up loads of planes as well. Join the new fight. There we go, cool.
All in. Listen up.
Train. Marines.
Listen up!
You guys are officially idiots.
Attention! Attention!
Three of those divisions instantly ran away.
Let's go! Keep moving!
I'm very confused at what happened there.
Keep on attacking!
The atomic bombing of Florida. Huh. Sorry, what? How come they got... Where are they stationing fighters that can reach the south?
All in.
Fuck's sake, down here, really?
Ready.
Just nuked me. Bastards. You've lost two divisions. You've lost a division. Let's hold up for a moment. Making sure my bombers and stuff are nice and close. Oh yeah, these ports are awful. Yeah, I'm hella out of supply. Don't worry about pushing just yet. God damn. noise front's not doing too badly.
Orders.
Oh. God damn.
Attention!
Sure, those 9 divisions are on the go too. Then we're going to be fighting into the Russian Empire. I'm at war with Siberia as well. Hate this game sometimes. Why are they running away from that province? Even though they were winning the defense. Oh, I don't know. Do I just go straight for the pattern and then... Africa. Nope, worse than the last time I looked.
Ready.
You've lost divisions. Good. Ready for another hard push into more of Germany, maybe, hopefully. They've lost 12 million and we've... of these companies. I do need to go down this route if I want to be able to drop nukes. I'm still like 200 days away from nukes though. Okay, I need to up the amount of fighters I produce. You know what? I'm pretty good on Dauntlesses. Building different planes right now.
Ready, sir!
Instead, you're gonna push for Berlin. Oh, good, you like killed one half of Finland. I mean, you're down so many divisions. I don't know where your division, why your divisions just keep dying outright. Frustrating. Oh, it goes down here.
Ready, sir.
Well done to the armies of Ireland who have resurrected Venezuela.
Attention.
As far as I can tell. Why does Quebec not build any troops? Build new tank divisions eventually.
Ready.
How is Finland still alive on that?
Attention.
How have you gone down through training?
Attention.
I'm very confused. Oof. Hey. Quickly, go, go, go. We got rid of Finland.
Attention! Move out!
Guess that one's technically still connected to the Petrograd line.
You're fired!
Don't worry about it. Just push when you need to push. Finland's new capital is Åland. Oh, that's such a good surround. Yeah, the south might be stagnant, but the north is certainly not. Dominican intervention done.
Ready to move.
$5 million dead from the German Empire. Good. Venezuela's like back on the table. Ooh. Been pocketed in the south. Surround. I think that might be another surround. Of so many divisions. If you can all just put pressure. No! Get back on the main line. Go.
Yes, sir.
Sorry, all of your army should be there except guys in the pocket. Don't want it attacking from there. I want. If I just do that and then go. Like that.
Listen up.
It's dangerous. Hey, Dominica! Welcome in, buddy. Come to a giant bloodbath. We have cookies.
Keep moving! Hold!
Get these bastards out of my country.
Go, go, go!
Out of my allies' countries, technically. You know what I mean. How goes on, over here? Sergei's Marines not doing as well.
Ugh. Ready, sir. Ready to move.
Armored divisions. Can you guys go from here and get back to try and go into that? Anyway, yeah, I'll have to see you guys next time. We're out of time. We're pushing into Germany now, which is a damn sight better than what it was. So who do we need? We need to capitulate the Russians, the Italians, and the Germans, and this war's over. Oh no, and the Dominion of Liberia. Who are where? These guys. Right, I know who's getting navally invaded by this army over here as soon as that's done. Anyway, I'll see you guys around. Bye-bye. Special thanks to James Asprey, Kenneth Oakgard, Marshall Rommel, Robert Strader, Scott Hardy, and Shady Crook Sam for being my top patrons of this month. Thank you to everyone else who donates and makes this channel something fantastic. If you too would like to go the extra mile and help the channel out, why not check out my Patreon down below and see how you can support me. Patreon is also a two-way street. With Patreon, there are rewards, and if you're on Discord, there's private chat rooms, your own Discord colors, and for the higher pledging people, there's even a chance to receive merchandise personalized by me. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. I've been Midge Man. Bye-bye.